Oregon-based artist Troy Pillow's Split Circle introduces a bit of color and movement to our sculpture garden. The spinning discs make this a kinetic sculpture, a work that moves when it interacts with the wind. It's a whimsical work that brings to mind the sculptures of Alexander Calder and the drawings of Dr. Seuss. As his title suggests, Pillow splits a circle to create the fundamental structure of this sculpture. What other works in the garden have a similar geometric foundation?